Do you make cool things using old or new technologies? Handmade clothes that light up, wild musical instruments, your own video games, recycled toys, or robots? Pittsburgh Mini Maker Faire is like a futuristic county fair full of makers showing off their crazy inventions and teaching people how to make fun things. Last year, over 1,000 people learned to dye yarn with Kool-Aid, solder a blinking badge, and power a robot with sauerkraut. This year, one of those makers could be you. We're looking for the most inventive makers around. Apply at www.pghmakerfaire.com. The first round of applications is due June 30th, and the second round is due August 15th. Space may be limited in round two, so get your application in now. Don't miss your chance to show off your maker skills and teach others too. We'll see you at Pittsburgh Mini Maker Faire.